Morning, morning, morning. Hope everybody's having a good day, man. Just want to say stay positive, stay focused, and just stay active, pursuing what you like to do. You know, nothing comes easy. Everything, you know, that's worth, anything is worth working hard for. You know, just stay positive, stay motivated. I'm going to start posting more, so. What's going on, man? Hope everybody's having a good productive day. Always remember to follow your heart and do what makes you happy. I took this job being a maintenance man, and I had to get this room ready, paint the door, all those hoes, gotta patch them up. That light fixture, gotta replace. This door, gotta patch. Gotta paint that wall. We just cleaned them out, junk removal. Gotta take it. This is sticky. That should not come off. Gonna take that off, but no, just saying, follow your heart. And you know, I started working for this maintenance, and they needed junk removal, and so now I'm a vendor. You know, so just whenever they need junk removal, they call me, and we come clean it out. So, you know, you always gotta have a plan to when you know you're trying to maneuver in life, you know. So it's like people are like, man, why would you be a janitor and this and that? But it's like I'm learning and I'm opening doors for my business to expand and to grow, you know. So always follow your heart, follow your mind, stay positive, stay happy, stay blessed. All right, get this unit ready. I'm gonna change the filters. like to do is put the dates, so when you know the last time they were changed. Let's see. What's today's date? Let's see. 10, 10, 10. Okay. Gotta take that sticky off the wall. Take that sticky wicky. Let's get it. Thank you. Now I'm gonna run downstairs, get the screw gun, and get all these screws out of here. All those screws. And then we gotta change the weather stripping, change the light fixture, change the vents, check the disposal. Let me see, I gotta check this. So air filters, disposal sink, outlets, blinds, oven light, oven vent, bathroom, lights. Okay, so they're gonna have a vendor come in and clean it. And then after they clean it, I'll put the shower curtain and a bag for the mattress for bed bugs. And then I'll be ready to move in. All right.